Turn the right foot out. Slowly roll up the left foot and step forward. And then turn the right toe in. Right foot turns out. Roll up the left. Step forward. Turn the right toe in. Now the waist turns all the way to the right wall and then moves over the right foot. And then it turns to face the front. And that turning is what brings in that toe. Moves over the left, so you can turn the foot. Moves over the right, so you can step. Then moves and turns to the front wall. A deep breath. Notice your weight and how you only move most of the way forward. So there's about 70% of the weight in that left leg. Floats up to the top of the chest. The left hand underneath it, like you're holding a ball. And then you roll that ball inside, and the right hand falls to the hip. Well, the left hand is in front of the heart. Floats to the height of the heart. Relax the right hand down. And a few times, just focusing on that deep breath. always finish with a few deep breaths.